Myself Vaibhav Balbyas, welcome to all the students in online classes. Today I take online classes for class 4, subject EBS, chapter 2, and this is the part 2 of this chapter. Chapter name is Year to Year. In previous class, I discuss you about the animals that you see the ears, or those animals that you do not see the ears. And I also discuss you about the animals have different types of ear also. Yes or no, student? Yes. So today I discuss you about the same thing, but with explanation, and I have written this format here also to explain you about this also. In previous class I also explained you, but in today class I have written this question with explanation, so you have to try to understand this. Animals whose ears we can see. Animals whose ears we can see. I had already said that all animals, all insects, all birds have ears. But you have to look the names of the animals whose ears you can see. Are the names of the animals that I have written here. Deer, tiger, pig, buffalo, giraffe, elephant, cat. These are the names of the animals whose ears we can see. Yes or no, student? Yes, these are the names that I have written here. If I have told you to write the names of the animals whose ears you can see, you have write down these names, or you can say the names of these animals. Yes or no? Yes. Second is animals whose ears we cannot see. Animals whose ears we cannot see. Frog, sparrow, duck, fish, snake, crow, lizard. These are the names that whose ears we cannot see. Understand? But you do not think that the students that all birds have do not ears. All birds have ears also. But we do not see the ears of all birds. Why we do not see the ears of all birds? Yesterday I have told you. And today I also told you that there are the tiny holes on the both side of the head of the birds. So we do not see the ears of the birds. And the ears are covered with the feathers. Are covered with feathers. So you do not say that the birds have do not ears. You say this thing that we do not see the ears of the bird. But the birds have ears also. Understand? An insect also have ears, but we do not see the ears. Understand? All the animals have ears. We can't say that all the animals, insects, birds have do not ears. All the animals, birds, insects have ears. Understand? Next, I had already told you about the animals have different types of ear also. Yes or no? Yes. Animals have different types of ears also. Look here, I have written an animal with ears like fan. An animal with ears like fan. Fan means pankhe. Pankhe jaise jinke kaan hai. Whose animal? Elephant. The name of this animal is elephant. Elephant have the ears like fan. Elephant have the ears like fans. Understand? Just listen what I say. Number 2, an animal with ears like leaves. Patte jaisi kaan. Deer. Deer have the ear like leaves. Understand? An animal with ears on the top of its head. What is the name of this animal? Rabbit. Rabbit are the animals with ears on the top of its head. Rabbit. And number 4, an animal with ears on both sides of its head. On both side. Dono side mein hai head ke. Tiger. What? Tiger. Understand? Again I explain you. Animal whose ears we can see. Deer, tiger, pig, buffalo, giraffe, elephant and cat. These are the names of the animals whose ears we can see. Understand? Ear we can see. Deer, tiger, pig, buffalo, giraffe, elephant and cat. And animals whose ears we cannot see. फ्रॉग, स्पैरो, डक, फिश, स्नेक, क्रो, लिजर्ड. अंडरस्टैंड? वी कैन नॉट सी दिस एनिमल्स हैव ईयर्स बट ऑल दे हैव ईयर्स. ऑल हैव ईयर्स एंड वेयर आर द ईयर्स? इफ यू सेड, इफ यू आस्क मी सर, इफ यू सेड दैट दिस ऑल हैव ईयर्स बट वी कैंट सी द ईयर्स बिकॉज द ईयर देयर आर टाइनी होल्स एंड टाइनी होल्स आर कवर्ड विद द फैदर्स ऑफ द बर्ड्स सो यू कैंट सी द ईयर्स ऑफ द बर्ड्स लाइक डॉग, स्पैरो. अंडरस्टैंड? एंड इंसेक्ट ऑल्सो. सो आई सेड दैट ऑल द एनिमल्स हैव ईयर्स बट वी कैन नॉट सी दिस टाइप ऑफ ईयर्स. अंडरस्टैंड? एंड इन डियर टाइगर, पिग, बुफेलो यू कैन सी द ईयर्स क्लीनली. यस और नो? हैव यू सीन द ईयर्स इन डियर टाइगर, पिग, बुफेलो? यस. एंड यू कैन नॉट सी द ईयर्स इन फ्रॉग, स्पैरो, डक. सो यू से दैट सर देयर आर नो ईयर्स इन दिस टाइप ऑफ बर्ड्स और इन इंसेक्ट. नो, इट इज़ रॉन्ग. ऑल द एनिमल्स हैव ईयर्स बट वी कैंट सी द ईयर्स बिकॉज दे आर टाइनी होल्स ऑन द बोथ साइड ऑफ द हेड. अंडरस्टैंड? एंड दिस टाइनी होल्स आर कवर्ड विद द फेदर्स सो वी कैंट सी दिस बट दे ऑल हैव द ईयर्स. एंड डिफरेंट एनिमल्स हैव डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ ईयर्स. अंडरस्टैंड? एंड एनिमल्स विद ईयर्स लाइक फैन टाइप ऑफ ईयर्स, एलिफेंट. लिप्स टाइप ऑफ ईयर्स, डियर. और ऑन द टॉप साइड्स ऑफ हेड्स, रैबिट. ऑन बोथ साइड ऑफ इट्स हेड विद ईयर्स, टाइगर. अंडरस्टैंड? वेरी गुड. एंड योर होमवर्क, राइट डाउन योर होमवर्क इज टू ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड द नेम्स ऑफ द एनिमल हुज ईयर्स यू कैन सी और द एनिमल्स हुज ईयर्स यू कैन नॉट सी. जस्ट टू ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड एंड ऑल्सो ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट द एनिमल्स विद द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ ईयर ऑल्सो. एंड पेस्ट दिस टाइप ऑफ एनिमल्स इन योर कॉपी ऑल्सो. अंडरस्टैंड? थैंक्स सो मच.